Muhammad Ali's Daughters is making sure local kids with learning disabilities stay in the right course. Rasheda Ali wrote a children's book about Parkinson's disease, which her father suffered from. She stopped by the DePaul school earlier today for an assembly. The school hosted the DeParty for DePaul. It's a fundraiser, which was held tonight at the Muhammad Ali Center.
DePaul for DePaul is the backbone of our tuition assistance program. The DePaul school serves 46 zip codes and 200 children who all have learning differences, and half of them rely on tuition assistance to be here. We only award what we raise, and tonight makes it possible for many of those families to be here.
Ali's book is on sale at tonight's event, with a portion of the proceeds going to the DePaul school.